Students, okay, we'll go to the exercise 3.5. First sum already completed now. Second sum, I give the homework. See the third sum. Trapezium ABCD in which AB is parallel to CD. AB equal to 8 centimeters, BC equal to 6 centimeters, CD equal to 4 centimeters, and angle B equal to 60 degrees given. Okay. Now write the question here. Given AB is parallel to CD, AB equal to 8 centimeters, BC equal to 6 centimeters, CD equal to 4 centimeters, and angle B equal to 60 degrees given. Here you have to observe here, trapezium given, no? In the trapezium, AB is parallel to CD is given. So, AB is parallel to CD means these two pairs are parallel. And in the isosceles trapezium, what is that you observe here is, in isosceles trapezium, the two non-parallel sides are equal. The two non-parallel sides are equal. That is, BC equal to AD equal to 6 centimeters. Okay. Now, draw the rough sketch. A, B, C, D. So, here what is given? AB is parallel to CD. Okay, these two are non-parallel sides. These two non-parallel sides are equal in isosceles trapezium. Now, construct it. First, you have to draw AB equal to 8 centimeters. A, B, 8 centimeters. And next what you have to draw? B, C equal to 6 centimeters and angle B is equal to 60 degrees. First you have to take the protractor, keep it on B. So outer circle, 60 degrees. Draw a line. Here, Y. Now take the compass, BC equal to 6 centimeters. Okay. With center B as center, take the radius 6 centimeters, draw an arc. So this line and this arc will be intersect now. You have to put the point there, C. So, B equal to 60 degrees and B is equal to 6 centimeters. Okay, next AD equal to 6 centimeters. So, with center A, draw an arc 6 centimeters. Okay, and next CD equal to 4 centimeters. Center C as center, take a radius 4 centimeter, draw an arc. So these two arcs are intersect here. You have to put the point here, D. Join that line, AD. And CD. So, AD equal to 6 centimeters and CD equal to 4 centimeters. Now, complete the trapezium A, B, C, D. Okay. Now, write the construction steps. So, first step is draw a rough sketch of trapezium A, B, C, D. And next second step, draw AB equal to 8 centimeters. And next, construct angle B equal to 60 degrees and draw an arc of BC equal to 6 centimeters. Join BC. And next fourth vertex. Draw an arc with AD equal to 6 centimeters. Draw another arc with CD equal to 4 centimeters. Join A, B and C, D. Hence, trapezium A, B, C, D is required. Okay, children, these are the construction steps of trapezium A, B, C, D. Okay, now we are going to the next exercise. 3.6. Construct quadrilaterals for measurements given below. A rhombus CART with CR equal to 6 cm, AT equal to 4.8 cm. Okay, a rhombus CART with CR equal to 6 cm, AT equal to 4.8 cm. Now you have to construct the rhombus, children. So what is given here? Given CR equal to 6 centimeters, AT equal to 4.8 centimeters given. Okay, first you have to construct their rough sketch, rhombus. How is the shape? Like this. Okay, CART. In the rhombus, they are having two diagonals, CR and AT. Okay. First, draw a line segment of CR, 6 centimeters. CR. 6 centimeters. Okay, now in the rhombus, CR and AT are two diagonals. Now these two diagonals are bisect each other, so you have to draw the arcs bisecting. Okay, so you have to take the compass, take more than half this one, so you have to draw the bisectors from C downwards and upwards. From R also, you have to draw the bisectors. Now, these two arcs are joined here. Now, you have to draw a line X, Y. So, where it is intersecting CR and this line XY, you have to put the point here, 0. Center point is 0. Okay. And next, what is given here? AT equal to 4.8 centimeters. So, AT equal to 4.2 centimeters means here O is the center of CR. Okay. So, you have to take CO. This is X. Now, COX is equal to how many degrees here? 90 degrees. Here, ROX is 90 degrees. So, you have to take OX. That is 4.8 by 2. 2 2's 4, 2 4's 8. 2.4 centimeters. So you have to construct 2.4 centimeters from O. Take the measurement 2.4. an arc, and here also. Draw an arc. Okay. Now, wherever here intersect here, no. Here. Now join the line here. So you have to put the point here A and join AB. And next join here. Here intersect now, you have to put the point here T. Join RT. Join CT. Okay, it will form rhombus, C A R T. Okay.